The workshop held at the Shagari Royal Guest House brought participants from different communities across the state. The training gets to empower participants with skills on how to manage and effectively execute projects in their various communities.
Let me express my heartfelt appreciation to His Excellency, the Governor of Adamawa State, Senator Umar Jibrila Bindo, for giving us all it takes to see us run as an agency. I will recall vividly before I assumed office last year, we had a lot of challenges, but for his urgent and dispatch interventions, we are able to overcome all of these challenges.
Participants were advised to use the knowledge acquired during the training to effectively contribute to the development of their areas. Participants appreciate the efforts of the committee and the World Bank for imparting them with skills that will be beneficial to their communities.
Kamau wasa dai amma za a ce zai abun zai yi yau ne gobe ne jibi ne gashi Allah ya nuna mana ranar yau sai mu gode wa Allah bayan ka kuma ina gode wa World Bank da taimakon da ta kawo mana.
The training had afforded the participants with the opportunity to acquire various skills such as reporting, writing and documentation, community procurement and contracting, operation and maintenance, financial management and bookkeeping, as well as conflict management. They are presented with checks for the execution of their various projects. Aliyo Usman, 2 News.